Hey guys, welcome to Dodgers Gaming Corner. So today I have another game to fall in what I'm doing for the rest of October until we get to Halloween. I'm still trying to figure out what game to play on Halloween. I'm narrowing it down to a couple, so hopefully you will stick around and come back for that. So today I'm playing a game called Solicitude Wake-up, and it's actually, you can play the demo on SideQuest, and then the full version will be coming out on Halloween. So I'm gonna check it out today. It is a survival horror game. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to give it a like. And if you wanna see more content like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And without further ado, let's dive into the game. So, oh my god, here we are. Collect batteries and use them to keep flashlight on. You can change the battery by picking it up from inventory and putting it in the flashlight. What is this? Found key card. You need these for the doors. You can pick up the key card from inventory to open doors. Oh, it's my flashlight. Why am I way over here? Subject has been prepared and will be transferred to Section A for testing. I get to inventory. Oh. I don't know how to get to my inventory. Oh. Okay, those creepy sounds are really creepy, by the way. How do I get? Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know which way to go. Oh yeah. I just came to that. Oh, okay. Oh my god, this is really scary. I don't want whatever that was coming back. Oh. Oh, goody, it's a brain. What the H, man? It is really... I need more batteries. Oh my god, I need to find more batteries. Oh good, it's outside the door. Okay, I need to go find more batteries. Or I won't be able to do anything. Okay, I need to get out of here. What if it comes back? That is a really creepy sound, by the way. Oh, how do I get more batteries? Oh my god. Things open. Oh, battery. Okay, good. Okay. Oh my god. I don't want to go back out there. Okay. Oh my god. I am really... I don't hear anything. Battery's dying already. Looks like my battery's dying already. I have to admit, this is a pretty creepy game. I am creeped out. Trying to find another room. Oh my god. Something else is out here. I need another room. Let's see a room up here. Let's go this way. Let's wake me in this room. Another creepy room. No batteries. Oh man, no more batteries. Okay, more batteries. Oh my god. Right. Right, I need one. I'm gonna go back down, creepy room. Oh, got more batteries. I saw something run across the floor. That wasn't creepy. Okay, I need this. I'm gonna keep going this way. Access denied. Am I going the right way? Ooh, maybe not. I don't remember. I kinda turned around. Oh god, it's creepy, isn't it? I'm kinda turned around a little bit. Alright, so I made it to the end of this hallway. I need another key card. Ah! Ah! Oh, man! All right. That wasn't creepy at all. So, when they get you, you end up back in this room. Oh, I just knocked that down. I need another key card. Ah, man, so that's what happens. What is that? All right, so just check all the drawers and stuff. Dang. All right. All right. I'm gonna go this way. Going to the right this time. I hope I wasn't in this room before. Like, seriously. Because that would really suck. Just kidding. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, another brain. God, that is very creepy. Anything else in here? So, I have 6 batteries. I need to find another key card. And hopefully I don't die in the process. Thank you. All right. I don't hear anything yet. I can only go this way. Something's running towards me. In this one. I need the key card. Okay. And I can't go in this one. Yeah, okay. I keep hearing things. This is really creepy. Kudos. You should definitely check out this game. I need to go, I guess, this way. Alright, let's go check out these rooms. Have I been in this room? I've already been in this room. Yep, this is the room I started in, I believe. I gotta go back downstairs then. Alright, guess I'm gonna go back downstairs. Man. Alright, this is like a maze. Anything in there? No, okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back to the left. I don't know what that was running towards me. That was really freaky. Okay, I've been down here already. I died over here. Uh-oh. I want to die again. Oh, that way. Oh, shit. Man. All right. So whenever they get you, you end up back in this room. So, just when you leave here, go to the left. I need to go up. Oh, I got... I'm gonna come in here for a second.
My battery keeps dying.
Okay, go up the stairs this time. All right, there you have it. That is Solicitude Wake-up. I'm having a lot of fun playing it. It is creepy. That is the game I was looking for. I did have a lot of fun. And if you want to check it out right now, you can actually get the demo on SideQuest. And then you can actually wish list it on Steam as well. So I will go ahead and leave some links down below in the description. I highly recommend it if you are into these types of games. If you're not, you know what? You should just give the demo a try anyways. You never know. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give a like. And if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And until next time, happy gaming, and I'll see you in the next video.